heavy stuff.
Teach me how to duck.
Where's the medallion? Every year we have a search for medallions and stuff. And you can win money and other prizes or this bike.
I speak so clearly sometimes y'all don't hear me.
No, Misha, I don't understand you. What do you mean?
Misha, rap.
Girl.
Rap for the camera. Just lay down and be it.
Now we're studying.
Alright, so I am on my way to the gym in an attempt to be healthier, but I'm terrified. I'm out of shape. I haven't been at the gym. I don't even know what that word means for sure. I've been at the gym in like a year or something.
This is my room. Saints? Check the hats. That's not even all of them either, just so you know.
Brendan. Bradzy.
Oh, that makes sense. Well, hurry up. Hurry up and then call me. Are we, let's do homework till like 2 a.m. because I got a lot to do.
I named your flip Chip.
Chip?
Mm-hmm. Your camera's name is Chip.
Well, Chip, let me tell you something.
This is my roommate. We're gonna take a picture.
What the fuck?
Maybe he's gonna drive to Vegas around here.
Alright, so Brendan, can you just tell me what you're doing here? You're part of the hockey team.
Look at Matt Wheeland Deal trying. Screw me in fantasy football.
Well, I'm trying to improve my team and improve your team at the same time.
You're not trying to improve my
this
team.
This is why you don't play at all. You just double fist orange juice.
Double fist.
That's
Edward orange juice hands.
Edward OJ hands.
Edward OJ hands.
You don't play at all.
I always have car trouble. It's awesome. And now I'm going to go home and take my dog to the beach. Because he needs a walk. Because he's been inside all day.
So this is me after working out. See him all sweaty. There's Ethan.
How's it going?
He's our trainer.
Yuck. My roommate's room.
They're not here. They went to the PIFA, sorry.
If you could smell this room right now, it would raise some questions. Get
yeah, I can. I can.
It stinks.
Yeah.
You got economics, bruh.
I'm Abby Dawson. I'm introducing myself to you for the first time. I had a lot of homework to do, like a ton of papers, an exam. I gotta work on my resume so I can get a job. I was supposed to work, but they cut my shift. So now I'm just gonna work on a bunch of homework and hopefully get a lot done so I can have fun this weekend at homecoming.
I'm a senior advertising and public relations major.
Homework. All I do is homework.
Much work.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there.
Hey, how's it going? What are you up to?
Oh, you know, just doing some homework, you know.
Oh, yeah, what homework are you doing?
Spanish, yeah. Got a lot of Spanish to do.
Oh, yeah?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Woody Balut. I am a sophomore at St. Scholastica.
This is how I eat my lunch. Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays on the run. I have 10 minutes between class, and I'm already late, I think, and I get these wonderful lugas. Quesadilla. There's a lunch one underneath here. I got a Gatorade in the back, so, I just dropped the case.
You know, they say hockey players are the best athletes. What are your thoughts on that, Brendan?
You know, I'd have to agree. I'd like to see someone show me a sport I couldn't dominate.
Well, are we still going for the course record today?
Yeah, what is it? 10 under?
Easy.
Nom, 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 nom.
That's my dog. Licking Steve's bird shoe. I have a minor in American Sign Language. I also do some tutoring right now for American Sign Language.
The best sentence to practice is the quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dogs. Because it has every letter of the alphabet in it, but not in order.
Casey's ready to say grace.
You say grace.
No, I can't do it on camera.
I can't either.
Please?
It's too much pressure.
I cooked.
I prayed the first time. Amen.
Then why are we praying again?
A mid-meal grace because this guy
I forgot to tape
didn't record the first one before we ate that delicious...
It was good though.
CD!
This is, I do this on the regular just so you know, Saints Life. I come here and eat their food.
Saints Life, yo, Woody got hit by an ape.
Oh no! It's all over. You're watching this.
Oh, why is it my fault?
I stay pretty active. I attend a lot of the sporting events here on campus.
Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the back, on the side by side. You can be
can't even do
nothing
it
much, just chilling with.
Can't see.
Where are you at? Where are you at?
You're off the phone. Filming it on the phone at the same time.
Okay.
I don't do well with groups of people like that, so I'm gonna go to the soccer game.
Okay.
See you later.
I might meet you at the soccer game.
Okay. Call me.
Okay.
The America don't want to see you living like this. America want to see you living.
This is how I'm living, America.
Hi, Saints Life.
This is my roommate, Sarah. She likes to hang out with me.
Looking forward to homecoming this weekend. I'm Abby Dawson. This is my life.
As do you think he's good at basketball?
As an acquaintance.
You don't have to lie.
I think he worked very hard this summer and has definitely shown so far. And he's ready to go.
So right now what I'm doing is I am in the studio at St. Scholastica, 7th Science, on the first floor. Basically what I'm trying to do is find stuff for the first episode, which is technically supposed to premiere today. So, we'll see how the first episode turns out.